Hey loves, thank you for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. First, I'm mixing these three different glitters with some clear acrylic powder. My friend wanted some cocktail-inspired nails for her vacation, and these orange glitters will be great. Always clean the nails before you start applying anything on your nail. This time I'm using some lint-free alcohol wipes before I'm applying nail prep and primer. I'm applying the glitter mix to the free edge and blending it up. On the ring finger and thumb, I am adding some fruit Fimos and kept the whole nail with clear acrylic. After filing and buffing, I'm applying my UV Top Gel by Madame Glam, and my friend's cocktail nails are done. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.